Hello everyone! So today is my photo shoot day. I'm so excited. I am still feeling a little bit under the weather. This morning I woke up. Got a text message. So anyways, this morning I woke up and I wasn't feeling that great, but I'm still going to try and do this photo shoot today. I'm really excited because it's with an old friend of mine. His name is Sean. And we are doing a really fun photo shoot. So you guys will be seeing kind of like behind the scenes of what I'm doing. And yeah, so sorry if the lighting is not good because I'm like right in front of my window and it is like gloomy outside. I don't have my lights. My lights are behind me, as you can see. There's my whole setup back there. But I'm gonna be using those lights downstairs because that's where the photo shoot is going to take place. So anyways, if you guys are interested in this kind of video, then go ahead and just keep watching.
My brother's annoying.
Oh, Sean. No. Say hi to my people.
Says people. I thought it was a picture.
Oh, please. Do not vlog me.
So we're here. Photo shoot.
Oh, God. I look like a mess right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sing it till I feel it, I'ma go until it's done. I don't need to say what's up, but my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should have told you I'm on one. You know I'm on one, yeah. I said I'm on one. Two white cups and I got that drink. It could be purple, it could be pink. Pen and an eye, mix that itch. Money that we got till we get that itch. Cause I'm on one, yeah. You know I'm on one, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what I like, oh yeah, oh yeah, huh. Oh yes, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You just need to listen. I teach you how to fix it. Cause you're the only one. Cause I don't trust these women. I don't trust these women. Cause they might have me slipping. You're the only one. I don't trust these women. Cause they might have me slipping. You're the only one. Cause I don't trust these women. I don't trust these women. Cause they might have me slipping. Cause you're the only one. Oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh.
I'm drinking, let's all get crazy. I'm drinking, let's all get crazy.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Drizzy Drake, check me out. Coming live from the motherfucking north side. Kick game, run game, running real good. But never ever had my bitches sitting courtside. Same nigga that you knew way back when. You acting like it's somebody you don't know.
Okay.
Tell me how to play, you gonna stay free.
We got the Black Usher now.
We got a Black Obama in
there. We're having technical difficulties, as you can see.
The fuck? Why did it have stuff?
Shani. Hi. Are you posing?
How old are you?
Ew, can you stop, please?
This here is on some truth for sure. It seems like everything I do, you're used to it. And I hate hearing stories about who you've been with. So when I gotta hide what I'm feeling inside. So you still think I'm confident and dumb. Is this gonna last? You're up on a pedestal, are we moving too fast? Feel like I'm in crazy competition with the past. Why I gotta ask? Is anything I'm doing brand new?
Brand new,
brand new,
brand new.
Is anything I'm...
What's up, hello?
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. And I know in the holiday that could only mean one thing. And I know in the holiday
ever since I left the city, you, you, you. You and me, we just don't get along. You make me feel like I did you wrong. Going places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city, you. You got exactly what you asked for. Running out of pages on your passport. Hanging with some girls I never seen before.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling. That could only mean one thing. And I know when that hotline.
I'm on my 14 carats, I'm 14 carat, doing it up like my eyes. Now you say I got a touch, so good, so.
We just finished the photo shoot.
And the music.
And the music.
Yeah, the usher went away.
Oh yeah, the usher went away.
I'm like, oh girl, I look like a mess.
My hair. Okay. So I just want to say thank you to my, I can't even see, you're so tall, to my friend Sean for the photo shoot. I had such a good time. Thank you so much. You want to say anything to the people?
Nope. Okay.
You want to say anything to the people?
Oh, girl.
She was my behind the scenes.
I am. I'm a hot mess behind the scene, y'all.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.